Hey guys, Pavel Suchkov here. As you have probably noticed, which I'm sure you did since you're watching this video, Olympus webcam beta is no longer working in at least in early 2021. There's only a gray screen where there's supposed to be a feed from camera. So how do we use our Olympus cameras until the beta software is fixed? Basically, what we need to do is we need to change the date in our system. We go to the system settings. It says January 13, 2021. So we need to change this date to anything earlier than December 31, 2020. In my case, I will just change the year. January 13, 2020. You know, before the COVID times and all. So we need to restart both OBS and the camera. Now, when the date has been changed, the OBS has been restarted, and the camera has been restarted, what do we see here? Hey, it's working perfectly. There's my camera. And the date in the system shows January 13th, 2020. Now, of course, it's not really all that useful because we need the proper time set in our system. So with the OBS running and the camera running and connected to the OBS, we can safely change the time or the date back to 2021. See, I'm still here in the OBS and it's still working perfectly. And this is basically a solution if you need to use your Olympus camera as a webcam for, say, Zoom sessions or Skype sessions or whatever web conferencing platforms. So the camera is working perfectly, right? But you have to remember that once you disconnect your camera or once you stop your Zoom session or WebEx session or whatever, you will have to redo this operation of changing the system date once again, over and over and over again. This is why I showed you this trick with OBS and not with any web conferencing platforms. Because if your camera is connected directly to Zoom, when you end this Zoom call, you will have to reconnect your camera back. But if you route your camera through the OBS using it as a virtual camera, all you need to do is just keep the OBS running and keep your camera connected. If you don't know how to use Zoom platform or any other web conferencing platform alongside with the OBS, I suggest you to check out YouTube videos on that specific topic. It's a lot more useful than using directly Olympus camera as a webcam in that specific platform. And that's basically it. I hope you found this video useful. If you have any questions, please leave them down below. Hit that like button. If you didn't like this video, hit the dislike button twice. And I hope to see you in my next videos. Bye-bye.